There are three simple ways that no one is talking about in order for you to curb your appetite. Number one, drink carbonated water. When you become hungry, grab a glass of carbonated water like a Perrier and drink that. The gas and fizzy bubbles will expand in your stomach, making your brain think you're not as hungry. Number two, buy and eat organic organ meat. Organ meat is full of lots of vitamins and minerals. It's very nutrient-dense food as opposed to Skittles or candy, which is not nutrient-dense. Number three, and this is probably one of the most important ones, is make it a rule that you will wait 5 minutes when you have a craving or an urge. Decide right now that, okay, I'm gonna have a craving and urge and it feels like I have to eat this right now, but I made a rule that I'm gonna be waiting 5 minutes, and so let that timer go by. After 5 minutes, if you still wanna eat it, eat it. If you don't wanna eat it, well, there you go. You just solved your appetite problem. Follow for more hacks like this.